Jasmine, 10 unspoken rules of moving in together. I'm not going to tell you by who.
It's Meg Butler, Madame Noir.
Yes. Number 10. I wonder if she married.
Oh, I don't know.
Good question.
I wonder.
I don't know. I know her, but I don't know her personal business.
Yeah, she got 10 good reasons why.
You ever seen anybody with her?
Well, I've only seen her, like, we've only been in the same circle, like, maybe 3 times, and it was a business function, so she wouldn't have been with a guy.
Anybody pick her up?
Well, it was all chicks, so I don't know. It was like a women's...
All over 35.
No, no, it was something we were doing for young girls. Oh, okay. How about that?
Don't be like us. First of all,
Meg Butler is very successful. Don't say that.
Oh, yeah.
We don't want to tell them. Don't be like her.
I'm not saying she's not. I'm just saying I'll never say her name.
Anyway, number 10 of the top 10 unspoken rules of moving in together. You yin, he yangs. I don't know what that means, but...
Yeah.
Number 9 of the top 10 unspoken rules of moving in together. Know what shows you watch together.
Yeah.
Get 2 TVs.
Or get another TV.
Go downstairs.
Number 8 of the top 10 unspoken rules of moving in together. You don't call him on his crazy and he won't call you on yours.
Please.
Number 7 of the top 10 unspoken rules of moving in together. You're each other's best friend.
Yeah, you're supposed to be moving in together.
On my
own. Number 6 of the top 10 unspoken rules of moving in together. These are your sides of the bed forever.
That's true.
Yeah, you can't switch sides.
A man's supposed to be on the side next to the door.
Yeah,
I think so.
He's supposed to be.
That way you can slide past the burglar when he gets in.
Moving in together. This isn't going to last forever.
If you just move it.
That's kind of scary.
Usually, most people who move in without getting married, most of the time, you ain't going. It's just a trip.
That's why you sign their rental agreement in lemon juice, which disappears.
Number 4 of the top 10 unspoken rules of moving in together. Keep the bathroom door closed.
Number 3
of the top 10 unspoken rules of moving in together. About the sex. It's going to be ebb and flow, pretty much.
Yeah, I know. Like, I don't know what the doing here. But they better be on when I get. They better be gone when I get home. And close that door.
Number 10 unspoken rules of moving in together. Keep the big secrets.
Yes.
We ain't married. There's some things you don't need to know.
Exactly. And the number 1 of the top 10 unspoken rules of moving in together, it's better to say when it's not working now.
Yeah, right.
Yes.
Before the rental agreement is...
Before you unpack them boxes.
For that last month, you automatically kick in. You know.
While we can still get our security deposit.
Yeah. There you go.
Coming up, we got a little note from the GED section. That's coming up in about 10 minutes on the D.L. Hughley Show.
Get more D.L. Hughley. D.L. Hughley than ever before. With the D.L. Hughley Show app.
Yes.
Available free at iTunes and Google Play.